video will demonstrate how a limb will be draped for surgery. Here we have a patient who's been marked for a left knee arthroscopy. We have the circulating nurse applying a soft material around the patient's left thigh. This can also be performed by a designate, such as a resident or the staff surgeon himself. But here we have a circulating nurse. He then applies a tourniquet around that soft material. The tourniquet type and style will be determined by the patient's leg size. It also will be determined by a surgeon's preference. He ties the tourniquet, ensuring that it's taut, but not too tight. And he will then attach the tubing onto the tourniquet machine. After this, they will actually prep the knee for surgery. So now we'll demonstrate how we'll drape the limb. The patient's left leg has just been prepped and they've waited the appropriate amount of time for it to dry. Circulating nurse here is lifting up the leg. And we have one of our residents. He's going to use what's called an approach sheet to establish a sterile surface to work with. We have the scrub nurse receiving the other end of the drape. They will then unravel the drapes. The resident is using a towel folded as such to cover the patient's tourniquet. A towel clip is used to secure it in place. So now we're going to use a foot bag and a 6-inch flannel to cover the patient's foot, which is often unprepped. Here we have a stockinette bag, which is unraveled over the patient's left foot. The resident signals the circulating nurse to remove her hand. We have the scrub nurse here, who will then support the leg. The resident then wraps the stockinette bag with the flannel. She starts from the toe, moving her way down towards the patient's knee. She will cover the entire surface of the stockinette bag. Once it's covered, she will then unravel the remaining flannel. The remaining flannel is then tucked just under the flannel. Once the patient's foot is down, you just have to be careful not to apply pressure onto that remaining flannel. Now we have a second assistant. The assistant will hold on to the leg as the resident then applies the split sheet. A split sheet is a drape that has a split right down in the middle. The first fold is often unfolded to cover the bottom of the OR bed. The second fold here, the adhesive tape is removed. Once it's removed, the adhesive will then be applied just on top of the towel. The last drape is just a square drape sheet, which will be applied just at the top of the OR bed over the patient's face. Our circulating nurse secures the top of the sheet onto the IV poles. And we have the scrub nurse and the resident here securing the sterile side of the drape with sterile towel clip. So we have the drape sheet, which will then be secured by sterile atraumatic towel clips. So when you're securing drapes onto the sterile field, you have to make sure they're atraumatic to prevent perforation or strike through in the drapes. And now the patient's ready for surgery.